Diagnosed at 18 months as nonverbal with moderate autism, Riot's struggles were real. Turn Center is helping him break through boundaries never thought possible. Turn Center, the only nonprofit in the Texas Panhandle providing physical, occupational, and speech therapy for children. To donate, visit turncenter.org.